Ship's log, Lieutenant Commander Scott recording an absence of Captain Kirk. The shuttlecraft Galileo is now definitely overdue for its rendezvous with the Enterprise.
Captain, what's happening? I demand to know.
We've got to get Miss Hedford back to the Enterprise.
We'll do what we can when we can. At the moment, we're helpless. Bones, get a physiological reading on that, whatever it is.
Would you please explain exactly what this companion of yours is?
I told you, I don't know what it is.
You'll find I have a very low tolerance level where the safety of my people are concerned. We find you out here where no human has any business being.
No, I don't want to die.
It will scramble every electrical impulse the creature can produce.